الدين.
بسم الله، اقرأ واكتب. المكتب مكسور. Everyone, do you know what is المكتب؟
المكتب مكتب مكتب
المكتب إيه؟
مكتب
library. What؟
office
ها؟
office office
Office. I know.
library.
No, a table where you can put your book. Now, it is written
Oh,
here,
aduh.
maksurun. Do you know what is maksurun? Do you know what is maksurun?
It's a
Broken.
broken.
Okay, very
Broken.
good. We have here al maktabu maksurun, which means the desk or a table is
Broken.
broken. Find where is the definite and where is the indefinite on these two words.
Definite al maksurun.
Al maktabu is the definite and maksuru is the indefinite.
Very good. Very good. So this part of the tamrin number two, you will be answering this one on. Huh? So you just need to do it as an assignment. Just remember, tamrin number two, ikra waktub, you have to write it and put D on the word where you can find or where you can see that this is the definite, and put IN if the word is indefinite. Okay? So that is 1 to 8, 1 to 10 activity. But I will help you here since it's very long. Allabanu baridun wal ma'u harun. This part, you should be having 2 definite and 2 indefinite. And here, you will be having also 2 definite and 2 indefinite. Number 7 and number 8. But since this is a new word for you, I want to teach you that al-muhandisu, this part, word is al-muhandisu. Al-mu.
Mo pandiso
This is the mo.
M
Okay. You know what is muhandis?
Mohandi
Engineer.
Engineer.
Muhandis.
Ana Mohandi.
Engineer.
Is engineer. Someone who built the
Engineer.
house. Who planned to do or to create a house. So
Oh.
it is so called muhandiso. So on this number 8, you will be having also 2 definite and 2 indefinite answers. This will really appear on your exam, these definite and indefinite words. So remember those words, those signs, the signs either are the AL for the definite, and
Ma'am, can
tanwin
we go
naman,
back to this
you
one?
should be Where?
Number 7.
Yes, number 7 is al-labanu. Remember al-labanu?
Al-labano. And al-labano, and what's the next word for this?
Baridun.
Barido.
Can you notice that this shape of A-L-M, alif, L-M, is constantly appearing, di ba?
Yes.
It's
yes.
always appearing on the words that we are reading right now. Therefore, you have to memorize the shape of these 3 letters while it is combined. Okay? We have al-labanu here, and no, al-ma'u here. And we have al-muhandisu. We have al-mudarrisu. So much XM, A-L-M. So it is really teaching you to memorize the form of A-L-M if it is combined together. Now, there is also a new word here that the author wants you to learn. The word nadhifun. Okay, put a vowel on it and try to memorize it. The word nadhifun. Nadhifun, this is the only word which is new to you. The word muhandis and the nadhifun, because al-maktabu maksurun, al-qamisu. Oh, there is also one word here, wasikhun. Al-masjidu maftuhun, al-labanu baridun, al-ma'u harun. We discussed this one. Al-qamaru ba'idun. We discussed the ba'idun already.
Baidun.
Example, qamar is moon. Al-mudarrisu jadidun, al-labanu baridun, al-hajaru. You know already what is al-hajar, but kabirun is
Big.
big. Okay?
Big.
You know already because I discussed this before. So official new word is the word wasikhun and the word nadhifun. Also the muhandisun and al-qamaru, but
Al-Kamaro.
a new word. Now, what is wasikhun and what is nadhifun? Wasikhun is dirty. Wasikhun wa si hun. Okay? Memorize the wasikhun, please. Don't forget the word wasikhun. It will appear again later on. The word wasikhun. Al-qamisu wasikhun. The cloth is dirty. Tissue is nadhifun. What's the meaning of this? Nadhifun is
clean.
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 Okay? So remember, wasikhun, wasikhun, wasikhun is dirty. Nadhifun, nadhifun, nadhifun is clean. We also have here kabirun, but it's not that new, but I still want to emphasize the word kabirun. Kabirun is spelled ka-ba-ya-ra. Ka-ba-ya-ra. Man minkum يمكن أن نسميه بكبير. Who among you here who possess this huge personality, whoever it is, you can now use the word كبير. لديك أموال كبير جدا. Meron kang napakalaking kayamanan. You have a very huge wealth. كبير. Okay? The word kabirun, kabirun, kabirun. So, so much for that. This is actually your quiz, but since we are running out of time, so we have to do it as your assignment. Okay, let us move on for the tamrin. Imla al-faragat aw imla al-faragh biwad al-kalimat al-munasib min al-kalimat al-taliyah. I already told you that those words will really appear again. But before you have to answer this orally, I will be giving you the answers or the translations of the words in front of you. Jamilon. What is the meaning of Jamilon?
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Okay. Wasikhon.
Dirty.
Dirty.
Yes. Maftuhon. Albabu maftuhon. Yesterday we discussed this.
The door is open.
Open. Very good. Oh, remember this one, huh? Haro alma'u al-labanu harun. We have the word thaqil. Thick. How do we spell thick? Do we spell like this?
Yes.
Yes. Thaqilun from the word, remember the word thaqilun. The clue is in the word thaqil. Thick, thick, thaqilun. Thick or mabigat, pwede din siyang heavy. It could be
heavy.
Every thick things are heavy. So this could be heavy or thick. And we have here khafif. Light, lightweight. Okay?
Lightweight.
It means magaan, lightweight. Okay? The opposite of the? Opposite of the? Takil. It also means thin. Depends on the sentence that we are using. But most of the time, the word takil means heavy. And khafif means?
Lightweight.
Khafifun. It is kha, fa, ya, fa. Very clear. Going to put the clue here, so it will a little bit be challenging to you.
Is this dammatin? Dammatin, that.
Okay, what do you think could be the munasib? The word munasib means compatible. The word munasib, here munasib means compatible. What is the word which is compatible for the word al-hajaru? Sige.
Al-hajaru
sakin. Very good. Al-hajaru, complete it.
Al-hajaru sakin.
Very good. Al-hajaru sakilon. Very good. What about al-babu?
Al-babu maftuhu.
Very good. Mabilis. Very good. What about al-waraku? Do you know what is warak? This could also be a new word to you. A paper. Wal-warak. Very good. What about al-mindilo? What on? Very good. Okay, what about al-labano?
Al-labano.
Haron. Haron,
Haron. Haron.
We have here Navifun, Baridun, Baidun, Jalisun, Kadimun, Maksurun, Karibun, Waqifun, Kabirun, and Jadidun. Most of these words, okay, there is no word here that you don't know. All of those words that I mentioned, it is probably discussed to you yesterday and today. Okay, so we have nadhifun. What word could we possibly put before the word nadhif? What is lacking here is the subject.
Mandilon. Ay, mandilo. Mandilo.
Okay, very good. Al?
Al-mandilo.
Lo. Al-mandilo.
Al-mandilo.
Noun. Very good. Next. Number two, maksurun.
Maksuro.
Maksurun.
Maktabun. Ay, maktab. Maktaba.
Okay, be good, Mama Aisha. Yes, Mama Aisha. It's maktab. It could be a maktab. A desk could be a maksur, right? We can have a desk which is broken. Very good. Next, number three. Baridun. What word could be possibly put in baridun?
Yeah,
baridun. Very good. Alma'u. Very good. Baridun. Number four. Qarib.
Garib?
Qarib, Qarib. Yesterday, we discussed Qarib.
Al-Masjid.
Al-Masjidu. Qarib.
Al-Masjidu.
Good. Ang Valderrama, al-masjidu, qarib. Okay. Qarib means?
Near.
Near. What about ba'id? What about ba'id?
Layo.
Far.
Far.
Okay. Put a word so, compatible for this.
Al-fundukun, ba'idun.
Al-fundukun. Al-funduko. Very good. Al-funduko. The hotel. Okay, I like the word al-funduko. It's been a long week since we discussed the funduk. And I'm so happy you still remember the word funduk. Al-funduko.
Ba'idun.
Ba'idun. Okay, al-funduko ba'idun. What about waqif? Sige, I will give a round of applause for those who remember the word waqif. Ano kaya yung waqif?
Stop.
Stop or?
Standby. Standby.
Standby. Oh, sige. Okay, put someone who can stand by.
Al-sayaratu wa wal-kab.
Al-kudarisu.
Okay, just a single word. Okay, it could be. Sige, diretso lang. Come on. Lang, wakipun.
Wakipun.
Al-sayaratu
Mother.
Ang
Sayara, wakipun. Sayara is wakip, stay. But most probably, when we use wakip, most of the time we use it on a person who is standing by. Okay? So, but still, sayara is a sentence. In a sentence, we can still consider it right. What about jalis? Remember jalis?
Wala do jalis.
Very good, Ma'am Solange. Because the talib or the walad or the child is used to sit down inside the classroom. Jalison. From the word? It is derived from the word?
Jalisa.
Jalasa. Yeah. Good.
Jalasa.
Okay. What about kabir? What is kabir?
Albayton kabirun.
It's wrong grammar to say albayton. Okay, don't say albayton. Everyone, please don't say albayton, almasjidon, almudarrison. It is very wrong grammar. Okay? Keep on your mind that it should always be single dhamma if you use al. Okay? Albayto.
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 Adimon is?
Old.
Or.
Albayto kadimon.
Kadimon. Very good. Everything could possibly be kadim. Even a person could be kadim. I think it could be a bite, it could be a masjid, it could be a pen, it could be everything. But I just want you to say the word al-qalamu, al-masjid, al-bayt. Okay, what is jadidun?
Al-galamu jadidun.
New?
Al-qalamu jadidun.
Al-baytu jadidun.
Al-baytu jadid. What else?
Galam.
Alam. What else?
Jawali jadid.
Jawal. So much for the word jadid. Masha Allah, tabarakallah. Very good. You almost got perfect. Almost. So alhamdulillah. So happy because we conquered it. Alhamdulillah. Now we have a picture here. This font is the regular font. This is actually the font we usually see in books. Okay? If you will buy a book now, the font that you will expect to see is this kind of font. But I guess this kind of font is one of the easiest fonts, ba? So, try to read this. We discussed this yesterday, but I want you to read it as fast as you can now. Okay, all of you, bismillah, go.
Al-waladun.
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 Jalisun.
Jalisun.
Al-mudarrisun.
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 Okay, very good. Next.
Al-Kitabu.
Al-Kitabu.
Jadidu.
Jadidun.
Jadidu. Jalidu. Jadidu.
Jalidu. Jadidu.
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 Next.
Al-Kursiyu.
Al-Kursiyu.
Double Y. Al-Kursiyu.
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 Maksarun.
Maksurun.
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 Okay.
Maksurun.
Almaya.
Almaya.
Bari.
Okay.
Bari.
Almaya.
Almaya.
Almaya. Almaya.
Okay. Next. Mao ha, mao, hindi mayo.
Albaitu.
Albaitu.
Baridu. Baridu.
Masjidu.
Masjidu.
Baidu.
Baridu. Almasjidun.
Baidu.
Baidu.
Masya Allah, tabarakallah. Next.
Alabanu.
Albalabanu.
Albalabanu.
Harun.
Harun.
Ano to?
Harun.
Harun.
Harun. Harun.
Double R. Harun.
Harun. Harun. Harun.
Harun. Very good. Most of you, masha Allah, tabarakallah. You just need some practice.
Al-kar-ra.
La. Basa. You can't read this?
Al-hira.
Remember?
Al-hira. Al-marun. Al-jimarun. Al-jimarun.
Al-hamarun.
Al-himarun.
Al-himarun.
Al-himaru.
Al-himaru. Al-himaru.
Al-himaru.
Oh.
Al-himaru.
What about this one?
Sagirun.
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 Sagirun. Sagirun.
Sagirun.
Sagirun. Sagir.
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 The opposite word of?
Kabiron.
Kabiron. What is the opposite word of kabiron?
Sagir.
Sagirun.
Okay. Walhisano. Ay, nabasa ko. Kayo na, kayo magbasa.
Elhisano, kibiron.
Kakaka.
Ka.
Kabirun.
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 Kabirun. Kabirun.
Again, wal.
Walhasano.
Kabirun.
Walhasano.
Walhasano. Walhisano.
Walhisano.
Kabirun.
Kabirun.
Okay. To explain, if you can, this part, where you can find the waw, alif, and lam, and this part where you can see alif and lam. Why is it that on the first part we said al himaru, wal himaru, wal hisan? Can you please give me a brief explanation as we discussed it yesterday? I will be calling Ma'am Solange. Solange, can you please help me explain to your classmates? Why is it that in the first part, I said al-himaro? Well, the second part, I skipped the this one. I said wal. This one.
Al-himaro indicates the definite article for the noun. Mm-hmm. Indicates the definite article for the noun. While, mm-hmm. while, al while indicate the indefinite article.
Okay, thank you so much for that. But I want to inform you that these two is both definite. They are both definite since they are having a L. They are both definite. Al, al, his son. But the question is why is it that when I read the Al-Himaru, I completed it. But when I read the Wal-Hisanu, there is something missing.
It's a proper noun.
Okay, it's all the proper noun. Okay, it's not about the grammar, ha? It's just the word that you just need to mention. Because if the word is combined or connected to the blank is should become blank. So you have to fill that word. Anyone who can help? Why does al-himaru and wal-hisanu is not different? But the grammar, the meaning is still there. They are still both definite. Only the way of reading. Okay, Sir Marlon.
Ma'am?
Why is it that al-himaru wal-hisanu is different on the way we pronounce it?
Al-himaru, ma'am, it's just connected the law, so we can pronounce it al. And since the wal, waw and lam, which is connected also, we can, and alif, so the alif will be silent.
Sige. Very good. Like, so that's the word I'm looking for, okay? Because the waw here, what will he do? Replaces
the al.
The alif. Okay? Mm. So the waw now becomes the replacement of alif in reading, not in writing. Because still we will need to write it even if it is silent. There is no waw here. If this waw is not written between these two sentences, you need to pronounce the al. Hisano. Okay? The alif here should still appear and should still sound as it is. Alif should not work if there is a word before it. Okay? Alif should not work if there is a word before it. Do you know that this wow is actually a word? Okay? It's an. So the word an is a word. Al-himaru saghirun wal-hisan is the rule says that you should not pronounce the alif. Now let me give you another example. If there is a word here like wow, what, how do we pronounce this one? How do we read now?
Wal.
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 Al-himaru.
Wal-himaru.
Now, read it again, number two.
Al-mindilu wasiku.
Complete the vowels.
Wasikun.
It should be faster.
Wasikun.
Wasikun. Wasikun. Not wasikun.
Wasikun.
Okay, there is no long vowel between waw and sin. So it should be wasikun.
Al-kamaru.
Jamilun.
Again?
Jamilun.
Jamilun.
Long vowel, put the long vowel on its place.
Jamilun.
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 Should be the Y.
Jamilun.
Do you know that? If you put a vowel on the places where should be the vowels, I mean the long vowel should not appear, it will change the meaning of the word. For example, jamilun. The word jamilun is faking, beauty, beauty faker. Okay, the word jamilun is beauty faker. So it should be jamilun. So make it sure that we have the word wasikhon is dirty maker. Wasikhon. So wrong. Okay? Because mindin or a tissue is just dirty, not a dirty maker. So we have to focus on how we pronounce it, especially the vowels. Okay? Wasikhon. Jamilon.
Al Hajaru. Al-hajaru. Al-hajaru.
Sabilun.
Again?
Sabilun.
Sige, tama. Again?
Takilun. Iru.
Al-hajaru.
Al-hajaru. Tabilun.
Al hajaru thaqi.
Thaqilun.
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 Next.
Wal.
Wal.
Yun. Yeah, I like the way you say wal. It's good.
Wal. Walwara.
Walwaraku. Walwaraku.
Walwaraku. Walwaraku. Kafifun.
Alwaraku. Kafifun.
Walwaraku. Kafifun.
Kafifun. Kafifun.
Very good. Alhajaru thaqilun. Walwaraku. Kafifun.
Kafifun.
Next.
Alkamisu. Alkamisu.
Alkamisu.
Kamisu.
Nadifun.
Nadifun. Nadifun.
Very good.
Alkamisun nadifun.
Alkamisun nadifun.
So we're done. We're done. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alamin. What about this one?
Yeah, that's okay now.
So we're going to have a reading activity before we will end this one. We still have 30 minutes to have reading. So this is, we have the double letters, which is on the second or on the third part of the words. So we have here, let me read it first. Kadhaba. Kadhaba. Na'ama. Na'ama. Yavunnu. 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 Yahubbu. 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 Jannatin. Jannatin. Okay, all of you go.
Kadhaba.
Ya.
Ya. Ya.
Ya.
Ya. Dunno.
Ya. Dunno.
Okay, yeah.
Dunno. Ya. Dunno.
Ya.
Dunno.
Ya. Dunno. Ya. Hudu.
Ya.
Hudu.
Ya. Hudu.
Ya. Hudu.
Ya. Hudu.
Ya. Hudu.
Ya. Hudu.
Jannatin.
Very good. Okay, let me read it as fast, then you have to read it also in faster way. Kadhaba na'ama yadhunnu yahubbu jannatin. Okay, go.
Kadhaba
na'ama yadhunnu yahubbu jannatin.
Jannatin. Na'ama yawunnu yahubbu jannatin. Go.
Kadhaba
na'ama yahubbu jannatin.
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 This letter is this green one, the green one. This one. What is it? Very good. It's ra. It's just ra. Okay. Let me read it, and you will have to read it also after me. Dharrat min quwwatin karratun su'irat qaddamat. Again. Dharrat min quwwatin karratun su'irat qaddamat. All of you go.
Daratin.
Daratin.
Double R.
Kuwatin.
Daratin.
Kuwatin.
Kuwatin. Karatun.
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 Husirat. Husirat.
Then kusirat. It's so, so. Hindi din sukirat. Ayun.
Sukirat.
Sukirat.
Again?
Irat. Sukirat. Sukirat. Double ayin. Rirat. Let me teach you how will you pronounce the double letter. If you are encountering the word double letter, remember that when we say double letter, for example, Vela, double L.
Allah.
Okay. You have to separate these two. Dalla. Dalla. Diba? Oh. Tong su'irat. Subukan natin su'irat. Let us try the su'irat. So, this is ayn, ha? This is ayn. But ayn with sukun. But you don't need to say su'irat. You have to say su'irat. All of you, su'irat.
Su'irat.
Remember, ha? If there is a double letter, you have to imagine that you need to read the first letter before the second letter. Just like this. Jannatin. Oh. Jan. And the other na.
Jannatin.
So the, now you can show the double letter. Okay, next.
Taqadam.
No, the word ta is separated. It the, you should start with ko. Next, okay. Listen. Kadabat. Kadabat zuwijat zuwijat sujirat sujirat fujirat
fujirat
fujirat. So, diba? You hear me saying as if I am separating the two words, which is the two letters, which is double. Kadabat Zuwijat Sujirat Fujirat. All of you go.
Kadabat
Kadabat
Kadabat Naharap
Zakir Zaki
Zuwijat.
Oh. Ayun, yes, that's it.
Do we jot?
Fujirat.
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 Again, more fast from the beginning. Kadabat zuwijat sujirat fujirat.
Kadabat.
Kadabat.
We are done with this the tasjidat using the ta. Suyirat, utilat, huwirat, tatal, atatali'u, tuhadithu, Nuyassiru humul bayyina. Iyaka lillahi. Okay, everyone, makinig this part. Sige. What is the standing alif means?
Fatha.
Fatha.
Still a fatha.
Also a fatha.
Okay. Fatha with the power of. Okay. If you remember, I uploaded there a video discussing this one, that once you see a word like this above the word and it's standing alif, it just means that you have to prolong the word where you see that specific standing alif, and you could have a fatha. Lillahi. Okay, this one is very obvious because it's attached to the ya, so it's just a normal long vowel. Double Y, after the double Y with fatha, you have to prolong. Iyak.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. Next we have this one. I'll try to read this, all of you.
Lillahi.
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 Up again.
Lillahi.
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 Very good. So it's very good. So I like the way you prolong it. It's lillahi, not lillahi. It's lillahi. It is lillahi. La. Next. Sige, tama yun.
Tadjaya.
Tadjala.
Tadjaya.
Tadjala.
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 Tadjala. Tajali. Tajali.
No.
Tajala. 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 Tajala.
Sige, I hear someone who recite the right vowel, but I just need you to apply the rule of standing alif.
Tajan.
Okay. It's tajan. It's not taja. Because the vowel is not found on the gym. It's found in lam. So therefore, the lam is a prolonged letter.
Tajalla.
Ayon. Again?
Tajalla.
Jalla.
Jalla.
Tajalla.
Tajalla.
Ayon. So the prolonging vowel should be on the lam. And Tajalla. What do you think this is? It's another long vowel. So we have now two long vowels. So we will make it 2 seconds. Tajalla, 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 tajalla. Because we have standing alif and lying alif. Alif al-maksura. Remember?
Yes.
Another. Here.
To.
Sasada.
To. Sasada.
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 Sige.
Sasada.
Yun.
Sasada.
Sasada.
Double D.
Sasada.
Sasada. Tasada.
Tasada.
Tasada. Jalla lillahi. Next.
Taraka.
Inshallah, I hope everyone, no, after our class, after this course, you can read this learning activity, reading materials, inshallah, faster, with proper intonation, with proper tone, like this. Iyaka lillahi tajalla tasadda tazakka, and we have tawalla tawaban tajajan ghassaqan fa'alun. Now this one, I want to teach you this. Fa'alun. Sige nga. How do we read this word?
Fa'alun.
Fa'alu. You have to stop a bit.
Fa'alun.
At the middle of the word
ba'alun.
Make sure that will appear. You have to pause a little bit. Ba'alun. Why did I say you have to pause a little bit? Because the ayin there, we have two ayin. The first ayin is sukun, and the second ayin is the original form, guys. To tell you honestly, why is it that this fa'alun is double letter? Because the original form is like this. Fa-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a-a- line using these three but facing above. So it is easy for us to write without doubling the letter. But the original form will remain on specifically on how we pronounce it. For example, this one. Fa. 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 But to do that, you have to pronounce this one properly. Fa. And thank you so much, Jazakumullahu khairul jaza, everybody, for participation. And I hope you learn a lot today.